Coliban Water provide water and wastewater services to rural and urban customers in north central Victoria. Coliban Water covers over 16,000 square kilometres. Coliban Water's water and assets operations team are trialling thermal imaging as a way to potentially detect water leaks in channels or networks.
The WESCAM MX10 is a multi-sensor turret. It carries an IR sensor and it carries an EO sensor, which is the colour camera. It also has a laser rangefinder, which allows us to pinpoint extremely accurately targets on the ground at distances up to 10 kilometres away. We started in this system initially to support the fire agencies in Victoria, to assist them in locating hotspots after fires have gone through. And we've moved from fire, I guess, to locating water that's actually leaking from a network. The capability of the infrared system is not so much looking for anything in particular, but what it does do is it differentiates between emitted heat sources. So if you've got wet soil or damp soil compared to dry soil, they will have a different heat emission. We use the infrared sensor and we effectively scanned the pipeline or the mains network of Coliban Water in the township of Boort. We also had a look at Dingee, and later this afternoon we'll be having a look at the Coliban main channel.
So Dave's been presenting the findings of the work. So footage is showing in the urban areas not much at this stage. However, the footage shown of the Coliban main channel, we are starting to see some leaks around the channel. You can clearly see the culvert of the channel, the concrete base and the concrete sides of the channel, and you can also see where the water is flowing around the outside of the channel. So far we've seen some positives and we can clearly see temperature differences within the soil and the surrounding area. There seems to be positives around detecting water loss around channels. The footage shows in urban areas it is hard to detect water loss due to a variety of issues, including bitumen, grass, tree cover, shading. However, we need to continue to investigate and further develop this technology.